everyone, this is Ylva talking again. This time I have quite a different books that I put in here. This is some It's kind of different books, not from the same author, a lot of them, so. And some of those from Gracia Salmo, I have several of her, but I didn't. It's somewhere else in my collection. So, first of all, it's Rose Art Ultimate Artist, 40 mixed media coloring pages. I think you all have seen this. It's foil pages, translucent pages, fuzzy pages, and arted pages. So, this is the artist pages. Then we have the. Oh, where is it? Oh, yeah. The fuzzy pages, which is really soft outside. Love these kind of pages. And then we have the see-through pages. Love them too. And then lastly, we have the foil pages. Really beautiful colors. So, can't wait to start in this. 40 mixed media coloring pages. Rose Art Ultimate Artist. Then we have Wild Soul by Gracia Salmo. As I told you earlier, I have a couple of others from him as well. I did not start this yet. Here is the name of the animal with the person or lady, seems like. So, I love this kind of grayscale, but did not have chance to start it yet. So, beautiful, beautiful book. Wild Soul by Gracia Salmo. Then we have Nature Color by Numbers by Duncan Smith, which you have the color answers here on the side, as you can see, and on the back side. You have the color answers and the palette. So, except from that, oh yeah, you can actually see the pictures. Strangely enough, but I did not start it yet. Beautiful book, of course. Wait a minute. I think I did maybe one in here, but no. Don't seem like it. It's not this book. Okay. Nature Color by Numbers. Beautiful, beautiful book. Then we have the new one, Symphony of Cute Animals by, I forgot her name. Ikon or something. She has also Minute the Boar and Rhapsody in the Forest. I love the coloring, the animals in her books, just the pictures, the art. I just love it. But I did not start it yet. I'm afraid of ruin it. It's beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Then we have Rhapsody in the Forest. Also didn't start this one yet. Despite that I love all the pictures. It's kind of intricate too, so. Yeah. Beautiful. Love it. Rhapsody in the Forest with the same author. Then we have Kira Shashniva, Line Spots and Dots Christmas. Did not start this yet. Just got it. Can't wait to start it. I love it. I love this kind of coloring scenes. So, yeah. That's it. Then we have Hannah Lim Victorian Darlings coloring book. Two copies of each, of course. So, I did this one with markers, not very successful. I did this one with the pencils, much more better. And I've done this one. I love the book, but this is also done with markers, as you can see. I don't like markers much. This is with coloring pencils. And this also. Here's another one with markers. I didn't know I had that much markers. But, and this one is with coloring pencils. I think, oh, this also. Uh-huh. I thought I'd done all of it, but... That's it, yeah. She also have all her papers in the... Her names of the ladies in the front, so, yeah. Then we have Hanna-Lynn Vimsey Girls at Work coloring book. There is 60 pages in this. I think I've done maybe one or two in here. I've done the postman. Supposed to have another one here. Oh, and the first front page, yeah. Then we have all mermaids, fairies, and other girls of whimsy coloring book, also by Hanna-Lynn. Here's also double pages, I think. I've done this one. And I can't find another one. Oh, here it is. There's the other one. Yeah, a couple in here. Typical Hanna-Lynn. Then we have Whimsy Girls Through the Decades coloring book. Also by Hanna-Lynn. Don't think I started this yet. It's new, so yeah. Then I have Fairy Tale Princess and Storybook Darlings by Hanna-Lynn. And then a couple in here. Don't know, remember the name of the story though. And this one, and that one. And this one. Peter Pan, I think. And this one. And that one. And I've done this. And here I've done one. And another one. Same picture. Oh yeah, beautiful book. Didn't do any more. Princess, fairy tale princesses and storybook darlings. Then we have Whimsy Girls Christmas. This is a PDF. Did not do anything in this yet. Didn't have the time or energy. As usual, it's difficult to flip it with the PDF. Then we have Furious by Christine Caron. I have printed out this and did not do anything in it yet. This is another kind of paper I did, so it's kind of thicker, better. So, yeah. Then we have, oh, this is also from the same person that have the, oh, Rhapsody in the Forest. I don't remember her name, but this is the postcard book. I've done a couple in here like this one. And some other small stuff. I cannot find it for the moment. It's a PDF, so you have to excuse me. Difficult to see. But yeah, the postcard book. Then we have The Flowers by Aikva Sora. This is also in PDF, and I did this one. Hmm. Yeah, that's it. It's a really big book. At least when you print on each page. So, yeah. Then we have Rockel Mintz, Countryside Houses. Nice book. Don't think I colored anything in it yet. This is on other paper as well. So, yeah. Then we have Trees coloring book, and I did this one. This is with pastel. I did another one as well. I just need to find it first. Oh, where is it? Oh, here. Yeah. Trees coloring book by Rachel Mintz. And then we have Landscape Color by Number by Blue Sea Publishing House. Color key. I did not try this yet, but the colors are so tiny and so hard to see. I don't know if I can do it. I really don't know. So very tiny colors. But landscape, yes. That's it. Have a nice day. Until next time.